Sì. I really wouldn't suggest Valor plus Sylvanas, by the way. Tyrande. Ok. I'm just gonna save pick support, man. Like, I could always go Sylvanas myself. But problem is, I don't know what their future picks might be, and I don't wanna get hard countered by something like Awarak. Sylvanas, by the way, would have been great versus Falstad Hanzo. Yet again, I don't know. Like, if I picked Sylvanas, they might have switched to Awarak plus Gul'dan or something. That would be way too annoying for me to play Sylvanas into. What?
We have a problem.
What problem? Huh?
Fucking Hanzo.
Hanzo is weak, man. No problem. I'm fine with Sylvanas into Hanzo, honestly. Maybe you go Lily?
Valor, die, one shot, bro.
Lily?
Lily, you want Lily?
Yeah, they have good auto
I
attackers.
think we need wave clear, no?
What?
Wave clear, no?
What?
Wave clear need.
What?
No wave clear, blast.
I don't understand
Sylvana, better.
you. Okay, dude. I don't know what he's talking about. I only understood Sylvanas better.
Let's go.
Well, they have no solid stunners besides Mal'Gaeus and Tyrande, of course, but yeah, I think our draft is a lot better than theirs. The only burst is like Hanzo. Of course, we should be a bit afraid of Hook. But yeah, overall, I think Uriel should be in a very good spot here. They have a pretty f big front lane that I can punish with Righteous Assault, I would assume. For bot? Okay. I guess we're wrong. Yeah, Thrall does need to stay on top, but Raid leader Extremum. Is he the raid leader of Exorcist? What?
Подъяичный, блядь, подъяичный, ебаный.
Easy?
Подъяичный.
I want a crown on Podъездный. I see. He's saying that it's Podъяичный, but I think he is Deadъяичный. That was a good hook though. Well, didn't want to do that. I just wanna turn it a bit down. Hello, darkness, my own friend. I come to talk to you again. Oh, come on, that's some insane hooks, bruh. Holy shit. Damn. How did he even knew I was coming? That's some insane hook reaction there. Okay. Maybe he just had vision on me and shot. So we should be a bit more careful into those stitches, hooks, man. Some very scary stuff. I don't have holy power. Okay, we got this thing. He might be dead. Oh well. So far they're dominating us hard. Like we are their little bitch, man. Holy shit. It's insane. I'm not a big fan of Sylvanas plus Val, because both of them are close auto-attack range heroes. I feel like we might have used like a mage for the last pick. So it's gonna be very hard to protect them. Because both of them kinda need to get close to do their damage. So it's gonna be very, very hard to protect them, man. Oh boy. What is Val build? Classical mood shot. It's pretty good with Uriel. I guess that's fine. I had to check something about the music. Okay, we're good. Sylvanas cannot do that without level 4 Mercenary Queen, and he didn't went for that talent. Which is fine, we do need the wave care talent. But yeah. Pretty scuffed composition so far. And play of the composition. It's gonna be an interesting match. I think things are gonna get a lot better for us once Strahd joins us for team fights. But before that, I think we're gonna be getting destroyed. Maybe I can get vision here, it's a bit cocky, but. Yeah. I need to try to dodge here. Okay. Who needs heal, boys? I'm just stay with the Vala for now. You fucking trash, remember you're playing Zera? What are you talking about? Yeah, I played Zerato. Zerato was my main back in the day. Why do you think I'm trash, my man? Guilty. Okay, they have been gaining a lot of dominance on the objectives here. Well, I don't think I'm trash, so it's your opinion against mine. Let's agree to disagree and not say any bad words to anyone. I think that's fine, man. I'm not gonna say any bad words to you. So we can call it a day, man. Level 7, we're kinda getting surrounded here. Can't really get a stun. I just saved the heal for Vala. Well, he got hooked exactly when I was planning to heal him, man. That's just a very unfortunate moment. Very unfortunate. Uh oh. We're losing bottom as well. That's not good. I have lost games on YouTube, my man. Maybe you didn't watch enough. There is no need for me to upload a game where I consider that the gameplay wasn't quality. Or maybe a lot of teammates flamed in that game. And maybe you were one of those teammates that flamed. So I'm not gonna be promoting any flaming on YouTube and your shitty behavior, man. So improve your behavior first and maybe we can talk about it later on. I don't respect you coming here and starting some toxic discussions with me, man. If you don't enjoy what I'm playing, you can just don't watch, man. But I'm not here to wait for you to be flaming me because you didn't enjoy maybe a bit of a more losing game that I had. Okay, cool. Maybe it was not the best game for me. Maybe I played it a bit bad. Just accept defeat and continue. Why are you coming here to flame me when I already told you that I have no bad feelings against you? Why do you keep saying bad stuff? Are you a toxic man? Do you want to be toxic? Are you proud of being toxic? Alright, man, I just don't agree with your behavior. I'm gonna ban you from my channel. I'm sorry, but I'm not here to listen to you about this shit. I try to be level-headed with you. If you don't wanna communicate in a normal manner, I'm just gonna remove you. I don't wanna be taking any of your negativity inside of me, man. Like, I just don't want to. Just bad for my mind. Okay, let's see what we can do with the Vala here. Oh, nice win there. Let's hope we don't get cooked. Hanzo is gonna. We're not gonna get hit by that. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go Crystal. Three ultimates. Oh, yeah, we could get a good team fight here.
Fucking telephone phone.
Telephone phone?
I'm coming.
Okay, he's gonna help the troll, I guess. Why would we take earthquake control though? I feel like Sundarin is very good versus them. You can walk down Hanzo and Faust pretty nicely. Even contest the boss with Sundarin. I don't know. Well, maybe he prefers the meta build.
Anyway, let's try to support our Vala here. Heal her up. I missed the heal. He moved away. And I just killed him a little bit. I just hope we don't get engaged from here because Vala is a bit deep at the moment. What is Extreme I'm talking about? He's really cutting. I'm not gonna crystal. Alright, crystal now. Heal him up. Nice Sylvana silence there. I'm gonna use a second heal. Nice. That's pretty much all I can do. Everyone is going extremely well. Troll doing some very nice value. I'm gonna heal those up as well. Everyone from their team very low. I didn't get the Hanzo. I got ulted by the Mal'Ganis. Hanzo still alive. What the fuck? Why did it take so much time to kill the Hanzo there? Holy shit. Well, at least we came up ahead, man. Holy moly. They should have killed the Hanzo a long time ago.
You wanna vote? No.
Yeah. I don't know. Like, Hanzo killed like 2 to 3 people there. Because no one finished him. It's insane. Alright. Nice secure on the fort at least. We're gonna be able to get some passive experience.
I go talk.
What?
Oh, короче, mana.
I don't understand him, man.
Блядь, mana.
Ah, mana. Okay, dude.
Problem to his mana.
Oh, Diablo.
Не этот, блядь, не, но. Вот ты не.
Oh, boy.
Oh my god, I'm trying, bro.
Crystal here and let's keep those teammates alive at least.
Boss, yeah?
Not without Troll.
Troll?
We need Troll. Uh-oh.
We can push this.
He couldn't
get it.
Well, Vala is still alive.
Tower.
They're pushing bottom. I guess we trade bottom for top. Seems fine.
Yes.
Vala going in. Cool. We should be careful because their team might react. This is full W build on Faust. That kid did a shit ton of damage on me there. Holy moly. Yeah, back. I'm in a bad spot there. Run. Faust also behind me. Holy shit.
No! Please, not die.
Yeah, we're not gonna die yet.
Let's go. Together.
What about this bottom?
Yes,
I'm gonna
yes.
Pre-Fountain, so I don't have to worry to heal myself.
I can.
And maybe we just fight the middle.
I think fighting.
Middle, I think. Middle, yeah, good time to fight 5v5 boys.
Need that bot again. Oh no, I can't.
I'm gonna save the heal. Holy shit, that engage on Diablo. I'm too far away. That's not good. Earthquake. It's not going so well for us. Oh, Sylvanas though. Less than the trend. Okay, not bad.
Fucking Pachesi!
Extreme very funny guy, man. I don't understand half of the things he says. But he's very passionate and very funny when he's passionate, I can tell you that. Hello, sir. I'm looking for the stun scare.
My goal is all type, if I use...
I stay a bit more on the behind.
If I use my gear, I go in all time.
Go in all time, yes, good. I'm the devil, I love metal.
No problem. You listen to me?
What?
Okay, good.
Holy shit. I'm gonna go for the big heals. Oh, middle!
Go. I killed
Hanza. I couldn't get Hanza.
Fuck.
Wow, what are you doing?
Who's
oh,
there?
He is tempered by discipline. Holy shit. Holy shit. Who goes tempered by discipline on 13 with multi-shot build? That's very strange. Nice thunder. Cool, 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 cool.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Vow in a bad spot there. I'm going crystal him from the faster damage.
Let's go!
I couldn't get a good heal there. I'm taking shit ton of damage by faster. Let's give to Extreme for now. Vawa. Heal the troll. Alright, seems things are going very well for us. Nice, Yvonne's going in now. Fausto extremely low.
No! Yeah,
holy
yeah,
shit. That's an insane team fight, man. No, no, no,
no.
Crown. Okay. Okay, dude. We're gonna get this boss, I guess.
Oh fuck.
Oh, Extreme, I'm so funny, man.
Man, he's very new.
I could also get a fountain, maybe. Just to be a bit more healthier. I need to wait for the Diablo and Sylvanas anyway. Might as well just fountain, cuz.
Go camp, all camp.
He's gonna go top. We're kinda missing boss value here. I guess we just wanna take all the camps and leave the boss. Vow is gonna secure that. We are the D. What's the plan here? Maybe they push top, get vision and prepare for the next objective, which is gonna be right here. Seems good, man. We're gonna be pressing level 20. I'm surprised that I haven't died yet. What the fuck? Maybe I've been getting too lucky.
Only together, please. Together.
Yeah, yeah, together. No, no split.
Smoke.
No split. Trow left.
Okay, use Trow.
Oh yeah, I need to use him.
You
oh, where is he? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's so funny, man.
Need fighting.
Oh, he come, he come. Go or no?
I don't know.
Objective, objective. Oh, Trow left again. Trow. No, no! Oh, I missed there. Wind. Uh-oh.
No.
I'm gonna heal.
But fine.
Who needs crystal? Who needs crystal? No one yet, no one. I'm just gonna heal. I'm looking, I'm looking, I'm looking. This guy died too early.
Leave, fight.
I'm gonna heal those three.
Yeah. We can.
Can you? Uh-oh. Oh, I stunned the Hanzo. Sucks that the Troll was not in that game this time, man.
Pachevni, can kill!
Pachevni again, Troll came back but a bit too late, we lost the team fight.
Reaction!
Oh, almost Pachevni.
Kill Pachevni, yes.
I'm a bit too deep there.
Oh my god, he take range. Why range? Where is Tri-Tart game on Vala? Attack PC.
I cannot keep my concentration. Okay, dude. Oh, he's not AFK anymore, hopefully. He's AFK on the fountain though. Oh, this is not a good team fight for us to lose, man. Cause now they get 20. So that's not good at all. Uh-oh. And Trow is still AFK squad.
Mal'Ganis upgrade ultimate and wreck all. Need to fight now.
Can't.
Go.
Trow AFK. Let's try it on the... Oh, the Simon's though, in the blink as well, holy shit. Sylvanas going hard. He won't be able to reach though. Oh, run! Holy shit, hands are missed. I see Mal'Ganis there. I'm gonna push him away. Run, boys. Oh. I'm gonna need to crystal myself here. Oh, I'm dead anyway, but I'm gonna get the armor at least.
Stop, wreck. Oh my god.
Почежні. Oh, почежні лефт.
Oh, this is such a cool fiesta, man.
How can you be? How? Why two GM people are leaving the game when we're winning, man? Holy
I
shit.
I don't know how to play with shit.
What the fuck? We're winning entire early game and those people are just leaving left and right, man. What the fuck? Can't afford servers? I think it's their personal issue, honestly, but... It was just a tribute. He got engaged and he's not gonna survive. Cause I'm too far away. Holy shit, that rhymed. Oh yeah. So Vawa is also dead. We are looking for the camp. They're just gonna take boss and just gonna end it.
And an enemy can come on this.
Corn issues? I know about that, man.
I think we lose this game.
We lose game because AFK.
If Patin Pachezny die game, so we lose.
Oh, fucking Pachezny! I like his accent, man.
Defense! Pasta! Oh my god,
Pasta!
Oh!
Holy shit! Holy shit, Bawa! Okay, let's be extra careful.
Yeah, it's food.
Yeah, I feel like we're gonna get hard engaged. Troll is coming soon. They have two. Like, they don't need to push, they just cap double camp and they just kill all our keeps. Like, it's so hard to come back in this game knowing that after these two wipes. We get very behind on this map, objective wise. Okay. Well, we need to look for a fight now that we are 5 without disconnects. This is the best time, honestly. We don't have vision, so we should be extra careful. Oh! Hook on Vala, I'm not gonna ult anyone yet. Not ult. Stun, nice. Wind. I'm not gonna ult anyone. Sylvanas in the middle, what? Okay, we still good, we still good. I'm looking for a stun. I missed my stun.
Yeah.
Oh, Sylvanas alive! Run, run, run! Faustad!
No!
Oh shit. This is a complete fiesta. I really wish I could have saved someone else with the crystal. My crystal wasn't the best there, but oh well. Well, 2-for-1 is good valor. And we can just depush in what we have here. Boss 3 minutes, maybe invade this. Diablo is not with us though. Yeah, yeah.
We can.
That's how Russians win games, man. I'm telling you, we're gonna somehow win this game. I don't know how, but we're gonna somehow win it and it's gonna be the best win. I just have a feeling, man. Usually when you don't overthink it and you're having a good time, usually things work out.
Go.
Middle! Or? Mid?
Okay, mid.
Oh, Vava!
Go!
Oh, Hanzo! I'm gonna crystal him. For armor. You have armor! Armor! I'm going in. Faster winning us, both of us, that's fine. I can heal. Nice. Okay. Another heal. Stun on the Morganis. Nice.
Fuck.
Sylvanas, okay.
Good.
Good. One top. Oh, go top Sylvanas. Troll is gone. Okay. If you get the two temples here, we might be able to get a lot of value and maybe boss.
Why so
fast? 1 minute. I'm telling you, man, we're gonna win this somehow. Holy moly. Do we take top camp?
No. Wait. No, bad idea, bad.
Oh, they saw him.
Maybe not.
No. Oh, middle. Vava. Stitches. Stun him, very nice. Oh, the window.
Motherfucker.
Just give him armor.
We can kill all, no?
No, Thrall not here, no.
Go with Thrall, with Thrall.
On where, camp?
Yes, cut camp.
Well, we put their core on 50% and we still have 2 keeps up, so I would say... Oh, Hanzo Arrow coming! On throw! Okay, we got him a heal. Faster! Uh-oh, I don't have that many heals left. Faster doing a shit ton of damage. Where is Sylvanas? Sylvanas! Extremo!
I'm coming. Let's go.
Got too late, man. We're losing hard. He should have left the camp, man. That rolled us. I'm not gonna tell him anything because he's not gonna understand me, but man, Sylvanas really needed to stop this and come here, man. He's gonna try to race the core, but it's not gonna be enough, I think. Fucking man, extreme bump. That was a big throw. Oh shit! Cody! With the Twitch Prime, man, thank you so much. Stay righteous, man. Ooh, core? Ah! 2%. Ah, we really needed to win this, man. We really needed to win this. Yo, Cody! Everyone that subs gets a free song request, man. Wanna... Give me a song, man. What's your favorite song? I'm gonna play it. What a shit show, man. Holy shit. No! Don't! No, no controls, please. They're baiting you. They always tell me to play Country Roads, man. I'm tired of the song. Actually, that's a lot of good charts. I'm gonna keep it. Tell me a song, Cody. I'm gonna play it, man. Your favorite song. Come on.